UK MPs have ratified Prime Minister Boris Johnson's withdrawal bill, clearing the way for Brexit to go ahead on January the 31st. The House of Commons passed the deal by 330 votes to 231. After years of delay, MPs approved a number of facets, including divorce payments to the EU, citizens' rights, customs arrangements for Northern Ireland, and reached an agreement on the transition period.